Prince Albert II of Monaco was the guest of honor at the 2016 IAEA Scientific Forum, which highlighted the contribution of nuclear techniques to the Sustainable Development Goals.
Monaco fait entièrement sien l'engagement fort d'édifier un monde pacifique et meilleur par le biais de l'utilisation des applications nucléaires au service du développement durable.
During his visit to the IAEA, the prince found time to visit the laboratories in Seibelsdorf. The scientists here focus on the use of nuclear techniques in the fields of food and agriculture, health and environmental protection. Monaco has cooperated with the Agency on Marine Protection Issues since 1961 and hosts the IAEA's environmental laboratories.
We have a scientific center in Monaco, and so there's a great relationship between these two organizations, and they've collaborated on different programs, more specifically on coral reef studies and how different contaminants and different pollutants can, of course, be harmful.
The current rising level of acidity in our oceans could severely impact the food chain and the global fishing industry. IAEA experts in Monaco are studying this problem.
The recent establishment of the Ocean Acidification Center in the IAEA's environmental labs in Monaco just shows that the preoccupation with that other great threat to our oceans is being taken into consideration and is now starting finally to appear on the international agenda, and I think the agency was very proactive in this.
Strong partnerships are crucial to aid development around the world.
Nothing can be done alone. Coming together of different entities and different stakeholders that we can try to find solutions to address these problems effectively.
From Vienna, Austria, this is Alexandra Anna reporting for the IAEA.